Donald Trump spent most of Wednesday completely avoiding Twitter after the Comey memo news broke on Tuesday evening. Everybody was expecting him to come out, say something, but he showed an uncharacteristic restraint on Wednesday. All that went out the door, though, Thursday morning when he took to Twitter following Wednesday evening's announcement that Robert Mueller, former FBI director, was going to be the special prosecutor into the Russian probe. Thursday morning, Donald Trump gets on Twitter and says this is the single greatest witch hunt in politics in American history. The single greatest witch hunt. He then went on to lament the fact that even though there were countless illegal acts from Barack Obama during his presidency, from Hillary Clinton during her campaign, and from the former Clinton administration, there was never a special prosecutor appointed to look into that stuff. Worth noting here, really, there were no illegal activities from Hillary Clinton's campaign, her personal campaign, or during the presidency of Barack Obama. And believe me, Mr. Trump, Republicans tried relentlessly to pin something on Obama. They persecuted Hillary Clinton over the Benghazi thing, countless hearings, wasted millions of dollars in tax money. So no, you have not been the victim of the biggest political witch hunt. I think the former president and former Democratic candidate for president have a lot more in their history of being persecuted than you ever will. But the story gets a little deeper than just Donald Trump's ridiculous Twitter. Yesterday, during a speech, I believe it was to the Coast Guard Academy, Donald Trump said that never in the history of the United States has any president faced as much criticism as Donald Trump has. Nobody has been treated as poorly as Donald Trump has as president. Now, I can't say for sure because they've passed on, but I'm pretty sure that those presidents who got shot in the head would disagree with you on that one, Donald Trump. Not to mention the other ones who were shot while in office. But I digress. Here's the thing. Donald Trump right now is terrified about what's happening within his administration. He understands that he can no longer duck and cover from the countless scandals that he has been involved in the less than 120 days that he has been president. And now he's freaking out, and so he wants to make it, again, all about him being persecuted. This isn't about anything he did wrong. It's about people just being mean in the eyes of Donald Trump. And that could not be further from the truth. Yeah, people have gone after him pretty hard, and there have been some personal attacks that were out of line against Donald Trump. But considering the things that this man said during his campaign, considering how he bragged in that Access Hollywood tape about essentially sexually assaulting women, there's no sympathy for this man. Oh, you feel persecuted? I think Tina Dupuy said it best on Twitter when she said, yeah, it's almost as bad as being a woman. And that's what you've done your whole life, Donald Trump. You've victimized everybody else while playing the victim yourself. Well, it's not going to fly anymore. That's why we have this special prosecutor. That's why James Comey came out with that memo. They're all coming for you, and not because they just personally dislike you, but because they're terrified of the direction that this country is heading in under your leadership. If you like this video, make sure that you like, comment, and share, and most importantly, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you want to help support Ring of Fire, go to patreon.com/theringoffire. Become a monthly patron to help support independent progressive media.